Hi, my name is Ross, and these are Stories of Redemption. In the year 2000, Mike Anderson was 23 years old. He was young, he was broke, and he was desperate for money. And so Mike did the unthinkable. One night, he went to a Burger King with his hands shaking, with a gun, and he robbed it. He got them right as they were making a transaction to the bank, and he was able to get away with it, at least for a little while. Soon after that, though, he was caught. He was arrested for armed robbery. He was taken to jail. He posted bail. And at the end of his trial, he was sentenced to 13 years in prison. Now, since Mike had posted bail, he was waiting at home, and they said, "Look, Mike, when we're ready to come get you, we will come get you. You stay right there, don't go anywhere." And so there he was on his couch, thinking about the life he had made for himself, thinking about what the next 13 years would look like. But to Mike's surprise, nobody came. And 2 days turned into 2 weeks, turned into 2 months, and here Mike was with a get out of jail free card. But instead of using his freedom as an opportunity to commit more crimes, he decided right then and there to turn it all around. He wanted to become a new person. And so he gave his old life behind. He started a construction company, helping other guys in his area that were down on their luck. He started teaching a youth football league, being their coach and mentor in life. He joined a church. He found Christ. He became saved. He got married. He had kids. All that within 13 years. Mike was a completely different person. But after those 13 years, the court realized the mistake that they made. And they came to Mike's house, and they separated him from his wife and from his kids, passed all the little league trophies that he had on his wall, and they took him to prison, where he began to serve the sentence dealt to him all those years ago. Well, people in his community heard about it. And they're going, no, not Mike. Mike is a different guy. Mike is a changed guy. And this petition started circling around. And one person signed it, and then their neighbor signed it, and then more people signed it, and then 10,000 people signed it, and then 35,000 people in their community signed it, saying, "Look, I personally testify that Mike Anderson is a changed man." And after 9 months of serving his sentence, he was brought before a judge, and his reevaluation took only 10 minutes. The judge looked at him and he said, "Mike, 35,000 people testify you have a changed life. I can see for myself that you are not the same man. You are free to go." Now, for some of us, we've been holding ourselves accountable for things that we did all those years ago. Maybe a couple months ago, maybe a couple years ago, we did something that we aren't proud of, and in our hearts, we're still on the couch thinking about what we've done, waiting for the judge to come pick us up. But the truth that we have in Christ is that we have been forgiven of our past sins. Paul writes that we are now new creations in Christ Jesus. The old has gone, the new has come. No one is coming to arrest you. In Christ, you have been set free. So let's learn a lesson from Mike Anderson. Let's use this gift that Jesus has given us, the gift of freedom, and let's not be the same, but be changed people changing the world.